He goes in circles because he has regular batteries. If I had chargeables in there, he'd work way better.
How's it going? Oops. What was that?
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. The ambition center.